Alright, let's see, guys. Jump. See how good this is. What the hell's that? Oh, we got a whole day. Okay.
Warning, under attack.
They shoot.
Armor activated. Fire control system enabled. Calibrating weapon system. Energy autocannon and induced sword are combat ready.
Nice. Oh. That's pretty cool.
Nope, not gonna get crushed today.
Earth's gravity.
About to catch fire.
System overheating. Rebooting system.
Oh,
fluid
shit.
Armor depleted. Power supply failure. System troubleshooting initiated. Warning. Fluid armor depleted.
Not bad, not bad.
Fluid armor regenerating.
What is this mess? Elizness, contact the nearest peacekeeping corps HQ.
Urgent communication incoming from friendly ground base.
Pilot, this is Zone 48. Confirm identity. Over.
Peacekeeper 98213 reporting.
Pilot, we were also blindsided by Thea's vanguard.
Oh, crap.
The garrison's debris has wreaked havoc on us. Unable to provide support. Over.
Roger. Roger that.
Warning. Armor integrity at threshold.
I'm low. I need supplies.
Initiating armor airdrop.
You may switch your main weapon from energy autocannon to battle halberd. Battle halberd can bypass enemy fluid armor and cause significant damage. You may also use gauss cannons to attack. Gauss cannon's powerful impact can immobilize the target. Use complex shield to stun same-sized enemies with a perfect block.
Seems pretty cool.
you in my sights.
Insufficient engine output. Energy restored. Engine boost enabled. Cautious energy management is advised.
Nice.
Colossal Striker, this is gonna be fun.
They won't back off unless we take this thing down.
Oh, that's our team, duh.
That thing that just entered the atmosphere, is it friendly?
New mission available. Please check the details. New mission available. Please check the details.
Run a combat drill in the Krob sinkhole simulation with your Striker. The data from this simulation is crucial. Nothing will stay on your record. But still, take it seriously. The simulation is generated by AI, using our top pilot's performance data. Then, imported into your cockpit's mind projection system. Getting used to fighting in a simulation will take some time. But remember, the mission comes first. Drill that one in. Break a leg. Combat simulation activated. Virtual strikers generated. Squad assembled. Loading AI units. Pilot, prepare for deployment.
Elisness, ready to strike. Inferno, ready to strike. Pilot proceeding on board. Node A activates in 10 seconds from front. Unavailable now. Node A activated. Seize the lead. First kill. ejection sequence. Assist.
I gotta get better at this.
Optical camo drone will soon go offline. Fire control system unlocked.
Should have probably picked
Node
the heavy.
B, captured by enemy. Weapon not ready. Unavailable now. Melee mode.
Two kills, still deaths. That's all right.
MVP.
425. Okay.
Deployment test, Charlie 1003001, complete. Mission status updated.
Light attack.
Objective, dismantle stratum shatterers.
Fire control system unlocked.
Deployed.
Ready to go.
Stratum Shatterer deploys in 10 seconds. Enemy down. Stratum Shatterer deployed.
Everybody. Nice.
Victory.
8-1, damn. Pretty good. In the water.
Objective: capture consoles and guide payload to destination.
Damn, what happened? I don't like this build.
signal console. Capture console A before the enemy.
Over here!
Signal console out of range. Activating signal console. Assist. Signal console activated. The payload is in test. Board transport vehicle and continue advancing.
Assist. Where's everybody?
Victory.
Another victory, nice. One kill, that sucked. 13 assists though.
feed. Unavailable now. Enemy down. Enemy carrier down. Key intercepted.
Where's everybody? Where are you going? The rest of the people machines
secured. Provide cover.
Where's everybody?
Key secured. Provide cover. Fire from behind. Battle ends in 60 seconds. Over here. Assist.
That's it. Another victory, nice. Nice, 6 kills, getting better. How many did you get?
MVP.
Not bad. All right, guys, so I'm going to end it here. Let me know what you think in the comments down below if this is going to play or not. It's a beta, so it's in working process. But it was a lot of fun. I will catch you in the next one.